Hi, good evening to all. Today's topic is a very interesting topic. Many of my students keep on asking me about making a very long sentence, which is going to be one of the toughest tasks for everyone. And here I wanted to give few kind of tips which are completely informative to all, where communication is seen as a vital part in your regular life. Talking
on the stages or talking in a seminar where your communication is focused as a major one, you are forced to make out the very best communication. Okay, so sentence structure which has lots of varieties, because I don't want to go in a very deep manner as it has lots of components to be learnt. Okay, but here I wanted to give a few tips which are related with making a very long sentences without any kind of barrier. Okay, so first of all, making a long sentence, we should have a different kind of clauses, and then constructing clauses might be difficult when the students may not have practiced well in the way of constructing clauses. Learning different kind of vocabulary, which also gives lots of ideas for the speaker, who can add the different kind of words in connection with explaining the different kind of thoughts. And third thing, you need to understand the verb patterns, which is quite important, because the basic structure of verb, which always be focused as a major one when you are in a place and the communication is being focused as a major one. These three things are quite essential, constructing various kinds of clauses, sentence pattern, as well as adding the different kind of verbal forms. So these three ideas, if you properly applied, then your communication, which will be seen in a very interesting way. Above all, people with more confidence must be appreciated always. Secondly, you need to understand the level of audience and how their intellectual level is. Some people might grasp it out very quickly as you are focusing on some points. Secondly, some people, they are expecting some kind of very advanced information, where the people are highly intellectual. So first of all, you need to measure what kind of audiences you have, and what will be your level of communication, which makes you changed. Okay, and you should let your audience ask a different kind of questions, which will make you distinguished. So these are all the tips which are commonly identified. Thank you.